The weapon has an angled foregrip and a vertical foregrip. Why? What?
Sci-fi
guns.
Anybody
else notice that? That's not weird
that
at all.
That demented lion furry avatar. That was a lot to look at.
Headshots are insta-kills. Aim for the head.
He's got the crazy eyes. Five, yeah, SWAT is instant death for headshots. It's all that matters is headshots. Just do it. Aim for the head. There's a way to go up here.
Oh god. I'm already dead.
Also, SWAT usually doesn't have a... Yeah, it doesn't have a motion tracker. All you got is eyes. Got him.
I have the most important motion tracker of all, and its name is Jesus.
Jesus!
Jesus, take the gun.
Why? I could not get into my fucking thing. Lost the lead.
Ow. You're really fucked up. Oh, we're tied. That's not good.
I need to get back into my mojo, and this, I need to get the battle rifle always. Double kill.
Whenever you're in danger, the best thing you can do is just break line of sight. Because then in the chaos, there's a decent chance that your allies will pick it up on accident.
Yeah.
You're not dead? Fuck.
Damn it. That was very embarrassing.
Where am I? Oh shit. Big fall. Aww. Kingslayer.
My problem with games like this is that I always tend to fall back on the Space Invaders problem where I shoot where someone is, rather than where someone is going to be.
Yeah.
This definitely seems... these guns are hit-scan.
Not the sniper rifle.
You don't have to lead the shots. They definitely based this on that level from Halo Reach. It looks just like it, but purple.
That one level from Halo Reach called Cyberpunk 2077.
No, I mean like the level geometry looks like the Halo Reach level, where it's two opposing sides.
I've never played Halo Reach. I've never even seen Halo Reach.
Effie knows, because we played the campaign together, and then also the multiplayer level. Wow, that guy did some clever shit. I've been underutilizing the portals, because that's a hard skill.
I had such a nice skill, and then...
No, I accidentally killed myself.
Fuck!
How did you do that?
I'm not getting headshots.
There's a pit.
Oh, that's bad. Oh my god, when they... Don't give me kill cams. I never want kill cams in the entire world.
Oh, but this
forever.
Middle part... Ow, it's like midship. Is midship what it's called? Fuck, the Covenant ship. But that has the one purple thing in the middle.
Fuck, that's stupid!
Finally get a fucking kill. I was falling apart at
the
seams.
Thank you.
I'm a little suspicious of that where you seem to be good at this game.
You're a little suspicious of what?
Bad. I'm bad.
I'm suspicious of the fact that we're pretty good at this game so far.
It's a shooter. We play shooters. Get him, Effie. he almost got me. Oh, above you! I stole that kill so hard.
Oh, he got me.
Yes! Oh, that felt so good.
Oh, he got me. Again, damn it.
Damn it!
Oh, behind you, Brian. Everywhere, Brian, really. I wanted to teleport down that hallway, but I could not find a spot to do it with. Oh god, what the there's some verticality around here.
Yeah, the verticality is- I love that.
Oh my god. I was so confused about where I was going. Okay.
Oh, the headshots, I love it so much! Feels so rewarding.
I somehow got a headshot with a melee. I love it when I do that.
Oh my god, what's wrong with me?
God damn it.
What was wrong with him though, either? Oh, Brian, watch out. Up there.
What?
Where the fuck did that bullet come from? I was definitely in. Okay, that was some netcode. That was some netcode nonsense.
Oh, they smarted up. They smarted up. It was such a good
deal. I died like I was
deal.
Next to Brian, but I was in. I was definitely good. Inside.
No.
Oh.
Ah, my reticle's gone.
There's some camping spots that you can make that basically you cover two lines of sight at the same time with the portals.
Oh,
my weapon just not render during that?
No,
yeah,
did,
I've had some kill. I've seen some kill cams where the gun just isn't visible.
Yeah.
Three double kills. I'm such a scrub. Six of my kills weren't headshots. In the headshot mode. Exit match.
Yeah, I wasn't going for headshots either.
I mean, that's how you win, but that's how you get the kill. But I had some messy body shot kills, and I had like two or three melee kills.
Oh yeah, I got a few melee kills as well.
Oh yeah.
Is everybody ready?
Mm-hmm. Not yet.
Dang it. Just a sec.
So in the loading screen, not in this one, but in the other one, we can actually choose the weapons that we start
Ow.
With.
It's just for the pose.
Oh.
Yeah, the mode will determine the weapons. I don't think there's a loadout system.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of what I like about Halo is there's no, like, mess. Like, going into it, you just fucking start the match, and you have whatever the mode's thing is. Everyone starts with the same weapons.
Mm-hmm.
And there'll be, like, map stuff, like in a lot of the older shooters, like there's map-based, like certain weapons are in certain locations. But there's plenty of modes where you just never pick up weapons.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it's like, no, we're playing shotgun and snipers. That's the dynamic.
Oh my god,
there's
ranked 4v4 as well.
We need level 10 to play most things. Everyone ready?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna assume Brian's ready.
Yep.
Y'all all gotta say when you're ready if you say you're not ready at first, otherwise I'll just sit and wait.
I did, but I don't think you heard me. So I'll say it louder next time.
Oh, waiting area.
When did this become a mechanic?
What is this place? It's pretty.
It is secret. It is safe.
Well, that was a good waiting room.
GG.
I got Atlantis.
Atlantis?
I think we still haven't played Atlantis. Furry Panda. So.
Okay, we could have not timed that better. We both hit it at the same time.
Oh yeah, it's B.
On the count of three? One. Two. Oh, god damn it. One. God fucking Brian. Fuck all you.
Shoddy snipers. Five,
four, three.
No,
two,
I like it.
One. Team deathmatch.
I am noticing that they gave us these like armor costumes, but they're so stretchy and rubbery looking.
Yeah.
The models aren't rigged well for it. They sell the visual.
Oh, come on. You guys had my back. Don't give me a kill cam.
I'm not here to have your back. I'm here to win.
I thought you were all looking out. Oh my god, this is a completely enclosed room. Oh, this is the map. This is the waiting area.
Whoa, these, look outside. If you ever just got five kills
so fast. Gross.
Oh, I missed. I've just saved your life.
I got like all of our kills in a row.
We are all gonna die.
Now my gun's sticking out of my gooch.
Oh my god, are we in Subnautica?
No, we're more like in Rapture kind of deal, is what it looks like, honestly.
I'll be enraptured after we win.
Keith, I'm following you because I trust you.
That's a mistake.
I see death.
Did you hear the previous conversation about Bax? Ow.
Keith, how did you do that? I closed the portal and he killed you.
It's hard to get used to the fact that the portals that you can't see through can have people shooting you out of them. You're like, but I can't see out of it. Not fair.
Be death, zero kills. Let's do it.
Doing the long jump. Got him.
I'm sorry.
These people just stand still sometimes. Oh my god! It startled me. Killing spree. My second killing spree. Somebody kill me so I can start a new one. That's how the math works.
Terrible this round.
Not worse than me.
It keeps giving me a Kingslayer badge, but aren't... I think I'm the king. I don't think I can get a Kingslayer when I'm the king. I have 10 kills.
Well, that's the enemy king,
They're downrange in the bottom floor. There's one guy under there. Careful, Gavri. Oh, is he dead yet? No. Got him. Oh shit, he mowed us down.
You couldn't have done that like half a second faster?
I warned you there was a dude down there. I was specifically not following him down the hole that I saw him go down because he would know I was coming. That's bait.
Break a portal.
If you follow someone where they know they're going and they have a shotgun, then you just get shot. They hope you follow them. Oop, shit. Oh. I looked at my map too long. Anyone seeing me stand still and wondering what was happening?
Come on.
I heard footsteps to my left.
Oh, that was so satisfying.
Got him.
Headshots with a sniper rifle are so satisfying.
Isn't it terrifying
to... Thank you, because I was out of ammo.
Isn't it terrifying to miss your first shot in a shotgun duel? Like, oh, there it goes. That's the end.
And now you're dead.
He's underneath. Oh, behind you, Brian. Got him.
Thank you.
That was no chance for me.
Ow! Guy upstairs.
I still only have 2 kills and 9 deaths. So. Doing really badly here.
Fuck.
Ow.
Oh, I got Kinslayer.
Kingslayer, right? Not Kinslayer.
No.
These portal shenanigans. These portal shenanigans. I love it. This game's fucking nonsense.
Nope.
This map is nuts. Hello, Effie. Portals are fun.
Please help me.
Oh, Ryan. That was awesome.
Got him!
I saved you. I just did some high-quality portal shenanigans.
That's the best kind.
Oh, goddammit. Sorry.
Oh god. Oh, you got him.
I still don't understand how they fall from the sky in that particular room.
Oh, what? I sneezed all over my mic, goddammit.
Don't worry, the mic is used to getting...
Watch out, there's two on the left.
Saliva.
Or on your right. Yeah. I just warned you. Oh.
No! You said on the left!
God, we just got team wiped.
Yeah, no, we all got mowed down in the same hallway. Yeah, don't run towards X's for sure. Whoever killed them is probably still there and looking. Ow.
Bring their portals down as well, if you can.
I was doing good for a bit. Hey, what's the button for grenades? I haven't thrown a single one.
G.
I have mine bound to a different key entirely.
All too often I see just them camping their portals. So we can bring that down.
Oh, how I play this game is that I start shooting, and then as soon as I hit reload, 450 people show up and shoot me in the face. Like,
it's
every single time I hit reload, I get killed.
That tack reload is starting to hurt you, is it?
Good!
Nice.
Cool. One more kill. 1 minute
remaining. Just served myself up to him.
Ever.
Achievement unlocked. Fool me once.
I served myself up on a silver splatter.
And fucking...
The classic turn
Railing
left
kill.
And up with a shotgun Brian maneuver.
Yeah.
I love the
distanced portal is a badge.
I love the close range sniper headshots that I pull off every once in a while.
21 kills, Jesus. It's too many kills.
Just too many people.
Everybody ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready.
Did all my daily challenges. Don't you forget to do your daily challenges. Daily challenge away keeps the doctor in prison.
What? I'm
Wait.
So confused. What
the fuck did you just say to me?
A daily challenge away keeps the doctor in prison.
I win. That sounds new.
It's farts, but those little very...
I like another person with a YouTube channel name.
Real YouTubers don't have YT in their name. Everybody knows this.
Beta tester.
Wait, they're beta testers? That might be bad for health.
Yeah, that's not great news that they played during the beta.
Yeah.
They have a beta tester badge. This is very different.
Oh, yeah.
Now, this kind of looks like Rapture to me.
We have battle rifle and... Oh, it's Team SWAT. Okay. First blood.
Gain the lead. Just killed myself, unfortunately.
Oh!
Sorry.
Leader lost the lead.
Where are the teleport spots?
They're everywhere.
What is the level shaped like?
Yeah, this is weird. I haven't seen a single enemy yet.
Ah, there's one. They're standing right on my corpse. That X is an enemy.
Oh,
I didn't get a single. Wow. Okay. Oh no, we have no kills.
Okay, those were
collectively.
No.
Oh right, because Effie took my one kill.
No,
we have
we have kills. We just died.
Yes. Like, don't jump off. Yeah, don't jump off the map.
Are you kidding me? They're down below.
There's plenty of... Oh, I see them. I see them. They're
this
like in a platform down there. Do you see that?
And I just a triple kill on them because they're idiots.
Wait, no. Oh, were they just all down there?
They all were down there.
Oh, this is a really weird shaped level. Look at it go.
Oh, come on. A freaking... I hate everything.
This level's kind of nuts. I don't...
Oh really my big. God, I just... I am the king of sniping. Someone spawned my perch!
Mm-hmm.
That's a perch! Ow.
It almost feels like too big of a map with too many walls for this few players. It's hard to find the action.
I'm sorry. I have 5 deaths and 2 kills.
I have 2 deaths and 2 kills.
6 deaths. King Slayer. Don't run. They're playing cautious. We need to slow down.
Behind you, Brian.
Okay, I'm blaming you for that one. I turned around, and then someone else killed me, who was definitely not behind me.
5 minutes remaining.
Let the record show that that one's on Keith.
They're gonna come for me, aren't they? Oh, they shot me through the portal, didn't they? Yep. Oh, I was doing good, though. Oh, fuck. That was a good spot. Just be nasty. God, how did I... Where even was that?
Right?
they were really susceptible to that strategy, but I have no fucking clue where I am in this map.
Oh, cool. I respawned and he killed me within 1 second.
Oop.
Oh, and it happened twice in a row.
And I'm dead now.
Trying to die. What they want from you.
Okay, they've literally killed me after I've spawned 3 times in a row.
Yeah, you gotta run behind a wall immediately or they'll come for you.
Yeah, we need to slow down. Like, they're playing very, very campy.
Oop. I think... Got one.
Not doing any better, mind you, but...
Definitely hearing footsteps. No, that's mine, Colonel. Stop it.
Oh, my... Why can't I see through yours?
I don't think you can see through anyone but yours, because it'd just be hard. One of them's directly under... I didn't see who it was in time. Under you, Colonel. Under... or near you? Someone's really close to you.
Killing spree.
Ooh, someone just saved my life.
That was me.
It goes, like, right on top of me.
So how do we know that it's theirs?
Come on,
man.
I'm not really there yet.
Okay. Thank you.
Fuck, I blew it. Got him again.
Oh my god, we're catching up.
Oh yeah, no, I'm playing super fucking carefully right now. Oh! It snuck up on me finally.
King Slayer, tied the leader.
Brian just saved me so hard.
I hate when I can hear footsteps but can't see anything.
No, under, above you guys. Just flying around the open. Perfect, Colonel.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh my god, I got stuck. Oh my god. Oh, please
yep,
let
those
me
are the worst.
Of that. No, like I got stuck in the level geometry.
King Slayer.
Damn it.
Nope. There's one on my body, crouching in the corner.
Oh, we're gonna lose, aren't we?
Oh shit, we are losing.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna lose.
Step it up, boys.
I said that because I was stepping it down.
Spawn and die.
Step it down, boys.
King Slayer. There's one under Colonel. Oh wait, no, that's not. Colonel's way further away than I thought I was.
GG.
Oh, someone's on my body. The last death.
Yeah.
That's a neat map. It's very confusing. There's a lot of floors.
I think it's better than the one we played the Jigga Jigga Ball with.
25 kills! Jesus Christ! I think my strategy worked. Oh my god.
Mine did not. I got 4 kills.
Gross.
Yeah.
That was a mess. Why was that working so good? I was just setting up a sniper perch where I could see from a lot of angles, but I also had a portal on the opposite side of the map high up that I could see the opposite side of the map from.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I would just spot reds constantly. I'm like, oh my god, they're everywhere. Bye. Everyone ready?
Bless you.
Yes. Almost.
Yeah, almost.
Let me just open this reward. And it is...
No reward. Only bad.
A common true shot. What is that?
Wow.
Sounds like
a... I don't even know what this is. Some sort of shitty Bidoof or whatever. Not even a good one.
Hey, Bidoof is cool. You shut up.
I still remember the day that I caught a shiny Bidoof. And I hated myself for it.
I didn't know shinies existed until I was an adult.
My first shiny experience
Oasis
was
is
when,
new,
up,
right?
Yeah, don't remember.
I think so.
Yeah, it's got desert
theming.
When
Pokemon Silver came out, I was playing it as a young bab, and I ran into a tentacle that shimmered and had an effect in a different color, and I was like, oh my god, there's something wrong with my Game Boy, so I turned the game off.
Oh no.
And then later on in the game, it said, by the way, did you know what shinies are? And I'm like...
By the way, this is Oddball again.
Oh. Oh, God, yes.
Oh, indeed.
Effie, you know what you must do.
I do.
Yes. Because I don't.
Oh, it's right there in the open.
I got cut off the skyline.
Did everyone die except for the person with the ball? Yep.
Yes.
Effie, don't let him catch you. No.
Yeah, it's too late.
Ow. Yeah, they're still at the ball spawner. They haven't left. Gotta get him before it gets out of the open, because then he's way harder to kill. Don't let him melee you. Oh, watch out.
Oh, that guy must have had
more people coming.
The thing.
A ball's been dropped.
I've never seen the ball in all of our time playing.
How did I not get him? No!
Secured. Ball dropped. Ball I saw the ball now. I died.
Ball dropped. Double kill. It's up there?
Yeah, I just sniped the guy who was holding it. I got it.
Shit.
I'm on my way.
Heck? The ball was just here.
Yeah, the person that got sniped by Effie. But it was in an awkward spot, so someone had to get it.
Yeah.
No!
I hate it when the game gives me kill cams.
Shit. I'm a mess. We're not doing so hot.
Ball stolen.
I got the fuck you gun. He's running away with portals. Yep. He's portaling everywhere.
Ball dropped. Ball secured.
Running low on ammo here.
5 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
Ball dropped.
No.
Damn it.
Yeah, this is a harder map to secure the ball on. It's way more open.
Yeah.
Ball stolen. Ball dropped. Ball secured.
Whew. Nope. Nope. Definitely waiting for that, buddy.
I hate this. Oh my god, they are so good.
Nope, they got me. I did not
react correctly.
Made a portal and then didn't use it. What's wrong with me? They don't have it yet, though. Oh, fuck. Dude, ball plus portal is fucking chaos.
It really is. There's so much to keep track of.
I feel like you just respawn faster if you skip the kill cam. I think it actually does delay your spawning.
Yeah.
Oh,
we'll kill cams.
Okay, we got it. Ryan, no.
No, we don't. There's 1,000 people here.
Run, portal.
Ball
I did it. The one place I portaled to, there were 5,000 enemies.
Oh! Closer than I thought he was.
Ball secured.
Chaos.
Ball dropped. Ball stolen.
No. Oh, fuck. I had some real weird terrain interactions.
What does he score have to go up to?
I don't know if it's just
probably
timer
like
150?
Or what.
There's a timer, yeah, but I think it sounds like it's 150.
Damn it. I'm a mess on this map. It's so open.
Ball dropped.
I'm really bad at super
open
maps.
Oh, we killed
maps.
Each other.
Ball how did you do that?
Stolen.
God damn it.
Ball dropped.
I shot it in the air. Oh, freaking hell. I was going to get the ball for the first time.
Ah, fuck.
Reset? What? Where
That's
is
what
it?
Happens when nobody picks it up, it resets.
Ball secured. Ball dropped. 1 minute remaining. Stolen.
Ah, shit.
Ball dropped.
They're everywhere. You got more kills than deaths, so yeah.
How did he kill me so fast? Somebody else must have helped.
Ball dropped. Stolen.
I wonder if we have and a ball when time runs out, if it goes into overtime.
This is hard.
Maybe.
I'm really bad at this map.
Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball, get the ball, get the ball.
No, we're gonna lose.
Game over.
But I just got the ball.
You know, they were crushing us.
Where are you going?
Was it your first time getting the ball, Effie?
Well, he started the match with the ball.
Oh.
I was a wreck.
Same. No, worse. Worse on here.
I struggle with outdoor maps.
I think the problem for me is that I can't help you do whatever strategy you're trying to do. I'm just going all around killing whoever I see.
It's a little hard to coordinate. It's hard to deal with the ball when the ball can teleport. That's very different. That's probably the most changed mode out of all of them. Just batting portals. Everyone ready?
Last game?
Almost.
1 second. Okay. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Let's do this.
This game is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
And next session, we'll actually unlock the other half of the maps, or modes.
Will we, though? What level are we right now?
Like, level, like, 9 and 8 and stuff?
Hmm.
Level 10 unlocks, I think, the other half of the quick play modes and also... Ooh, lava well.
I think it unlocks Craig again.
I think it unlocks the other half of the playable modes, and it also, I think, might unlock ranked.
Why are we not all voting lava well?
Crag.
Oh, God. Oddball and Crag? Oh, this is going
to
be a.
You did this to us.
I voted Lava Well.
You did Effie. This to us.
I Effie. Did nothing.
Effie.
You did not vote.
I did vote.
For Lava.
What'd you vote for?
Crag. Clearly.
You.
Yeah. Why?
I'm telling you.
No one
you
wanted to play Crag.
You are history's greatest monster.
I don't know. I don't even know what it is, but I don't like
gonna
it.
Load? There it goes.
There we go, finally. Five,
four, somebody has a connection three, problem. Can't wait two, to see them teleporting everywhere.
Team Oddball. Ball stolen.
They got that fast.
Ball
grab the ball.
Okay.
Melee
okay.
fast.
Oh no, Tiny's
everyone
killing everyone.
Just collapsed into a dead pile. Does anyone have the ball?
No.
Ball dropped.
It went in.
Reset.
Oh, I fell into the water after the ball. That was not smart.
Ball secured.
That's why
the ball,
heard
if the ball falls out of bounds, it'll reset.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on me. Brian, watch out.
It's.
Stolen.
They got you, Brian.
The lead.
Behind you, come on.
Way.
Why?
A trust moment when you use any other portal that's not yours. Ow.
I've never used any portal that isn't mine.
It's scary. You can't see where it's gonna go.
Ball dropped. I mean,
I think I just had galaxy brain.
Okay, I do not know how to play with you guys because I don't.
Why
know
would
what
you want? Oh
I
my
can
god!
Do anything.
He just tried to jump into my portal and smacked into the wall.
I can't aww help. I'm sorry. Ball
stolen. Where'd I go? Fuck! I'm trying to find him. He's just fucking going. I don't know how, I don't know this map, so I don't know how, even where he is.
Ah, he fell from the ceiling and balled me.
I have no I don't know, I have no idea where he is. How do you catch him?
I don't know.
Happy, I got you. I'm holding you tenderly.
Hold on loosely and don't let go.
I somehow lost you.
He's a fast one. He goes places.
King Slayer. 5 minutes remaining.
Just go back to the portal you did, didn't you?
Yeah. Effie is like
insane. Yeah. Oh, it's a rocket launcher, watch out.
I got him.
I like to loudly exclaim warnings. Right, the leader.
Gain the lead. Ball oh, no. Dropped.
Ball stolen. Effie, you went into full concentration mode for a second.
I did, yeah.
Wait, have a ball?
No. In a game that always looked like football, the oddball is the most football-y part of a Halo.
I'll do something. Thank you.
You have the best jokes.
Colonel, do something.
Oh, God damn it. Fucking terrain. I got stuck on terrain. Are you kidding me?
They're all together. See, this is how we're supposed to play.
Triple kill.
You can get the ball. There's nobody there. Triple get it. Kill. Get the ball.
Ball secured. Tied the give ball. Leader. Give. Give ball. Give ball. Give ball.
Hi.
Ow. That's the whole team. I made a great mistake.
Like, yes, give ball. You're running towards the enemy. Stop it.
I gotta learn how to play the game. But yeah, I have no fucking clue where I am on this map, and the portal placement walls are all weird.
Ouch.
This is a very vertical map.
It is.
And then there's a bunch of dead ends all the time.
God, how do we get to him? There he is. Got him.
Ball dropped. Ball secured.
Is it ours?
Yeah. For the moment.
And I'm not with you at all.
Oop, there's one that there's a guy that way.
Tied the leader. Gain the lead.
Who even has the ball?
Me.
Oh, you do.
Oh! No, it's a bat hole. It's a death hole. I'm in the okay, there it goes. Ball
stolen. Up there he goes.
They still caught it, damn it.
Ball
dropped.
Ball secured. You got it?
Okay, yeah, Effie got it.
I has ball. My ball.
I have my equivalent of the ball, which is the rocket launcher. So I think we're good. Oh,
I lost the ball.
That is bad. Dropped. Bad.
Look,
you did it. Hold on to it.
I let
balls.
I got it, guys.
Okay.
Return to battlefield. What? This isn't part of the battlefield? Okay.
Oh, did he like fly out of bounds?
Yeah. We killed each other. The ball is free.
Uh-oh.
There's no killing. There's no friendly fire, is there?
Oh, he and his enemy killed each other.
Yeah. It's free ball estate.
My ball. My ball.
Whee! Not my state.
No. God damn it.
No one's gonna hold this thing.
There was always another enemy in the room every time I grabbed it.
Ball dropped.
Ball reset. Where the fuck? Oh, it's way the
where
fuck
does
up
the
there.
Ball go when it resets?
It's where the waypoint is.
Got it. No, I don't. Uh-oh.
Oh,
mistakes
God.
Were
oh,
made.
God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I regret everything.
I regret more. Oh, no.
Where is the ball?
No! Not enough bullets. He's right on my body. I don't know where I am.
Same.
I don't understand the layout of this map at all.
Got him. Dropped. We traded.
Ball secure. Well, it's a trade that was good for us. It's a favorable trade.
I'm about to. I'm dead.
They're coming around the corner. Oh, downstairs. Shit. I thought that guy was gonna come around the corner.
Shot
and make
that
a big
guy
mistake.
100 times and he didn't die.
Should have shot him 101. No.
I don't understand any of this. It's madness.
No, Oddball's really hard if you don't know the map. And this map's really confusing.
Yeah, and this map's a nightmare, which is why this is really Effie's fault.
But I can't keep up with you. It's too fast. I do not like I'm it's like 3 versus 4, basically.
Ba-da-ba-da. Yeah, because every time we die, we just warp everywhere.
Yeah.
This game's great.
That crossed with portals makes grouping very confusing.